and I know that for many of you, you've heard this a lot, but I think it's important as people join us, as they do in moments like this, they are coming in all the time, that there have been attacks in two American cities, New York and in Washington. The trade centers here in New York have been hit by airplanes. In Washington, there is a large fire at the Pentagon.